take a little walk through history, have a glance into the past. The ever-changing landscapes you will see in a little town that's growing very fast. The sun is coming up on Holland Street, and the shop owners will soon be in. You can smell the coffee brewing in the corner shop as you walk towards the village inn. We've got quite the view here, things old and new here for you to see. And there's no feeling blue here, there's so much to do here and you wanna stay. In Bradford, a stroll along the trails of Scanlon Creek, nature's beauty is beneath your feet. With a place for dogs to run free off the leash, far away from the very busy streets. There's a view from the bridge to the Holland Marsh, where the richest soils can be found. A dad sits with his son fishing from the shore, taking in all the beauty all around. And we've got quite the view here, things old and new here for you to see. And there's no feeling blue here, there's so much to do here and you wanna stay. In Bradford, and time rolls on as all of the new people come, and as time rolls by, it's so important to remember where we've come from. In Bradford, take a little walk through history, have a glance into the past. Ever-changing landscapes you will see in a little town that's growing very fast. The library parking lot is bustling today as the farmer's market takes the stage. The cars are coming to and from the soccer fields, 'cause after working hard we also like to play. We've got quite the view here, things old and new here for you to see. There's no feeling blue here, there's so much to do here and you wanna stay. In Bradford, in Bradford, in Bradford, so take a little walk through history.